Bye. It's Mickey. It's now Mickey because you're gone.
So how does Tatsu interact with grenade? Does it set it off?
Just fucking kills you.
No, it explodes.
So does Huddle. So does Fireball.
What Fireball does, I don't think Huddle does. It kind of tanks.
Mm-hmm.
This matchup is not good.
And Sucky needs true combos.
Yes.
Because grenade is frame of one. So you need your combos to be true.
Which is not actually that easy for Ryu. Some of his combos are like a one frame two.
That's rough.
Okay, big damage. Yep. Yeah, you can't jump into a shield and do. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if your move is safe, you're going to hit the grenade.
Oh, that shield is Skittles there.
Interesting. Oh, he wanted an air dodge read.
Him standing on the C4 makes me so nervous.
Down air?
Scary things.
Oh my god, he's at 80.
Is that up tilt?
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's like he needs a kill. Wow.
Okay. Oh
no. No combo. Wow. I mean, that focus is okay, but you're still taking the full damage.
Oh yeah.
It's not like, like Joker Rebels Guard, where you're getting something and taking less.
Yeah.
You're not getting anything, and you're taking the same amount of damage. You're not getting knocked out. It's like, okay.
Hold okay. Up, yeah.
That's a 43% hit
crunch. Oh.
Didn't pay attention to C4.
I didn't see it either, to be honest. I would hit by that too.
I saw you see it as well. This is where the Switch Pro 4000s come out, because you need to hear that bullshit. Because you cannot react.
Nope.
Damn, going. You need to hear it. You can react when you hear it, though, because it comes out like a lot quicker than he pulls it.
Mm-hmm. Do you think there's any counter picks that he could choose in this matchup?
No.
No?
Sucky's main lineup right now, other than you. At like, you know, weeklies and such.
Yeah.
He's pulled out Roy a lot, which kind of does the same thing as Ryu in this matchup. Just get up close and hope for the best. Sheik, I can't see going well either.
No.
Same type of archetype. The Byleth will not come out. That's about it.
Okay.
Oh, that was a good combo.
You need to watch that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you know it's gonna blow up. If Sucky starts implementing the grenade hitting too scary into his combos, it could be a big change. I don't know who that was. Was that soft?
That was Griffiths. Oh yeah, soft floor. Yeah,
I told you. They go nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
So you decided to like pop their shoes. Super easy. Just keep sending those.
Yeah, no need to risk anything.
Yep. You can't let Too Scary get this done. Oh. Quarter.
Oh. Okay.
Lots of Tatsu.
One out Too Scary.
Okay. It might. Tatsu might actually go through grenades sometimes.
Yeah, that's my thought.
Has invincibility.
Yeah.
And sometimes just goes through. Oh, that should be stopped.
Nice.
Really good. Sucky's got to keep canning. Not let Kuzco get in.
I've really been throwing those fireballs. I've really been awoken to how good fireball is.
Oof.
He wanted a Kato probably. Because yeah. After a back air, Kato was like, it just confirmed super well. Obvious stuff?
Yeah.
Oh. That's okay though. You got so much mileage.
Exactly. Right? But it can slip away very quickly.
Yeah. Look at how much damage he racks up here. 50 from one confirmed. Okay, that's good. That's an amazing trade, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
I think Too Scary got hit by the grenade as well.
I didn't.
So that's like a great trade. But second needs to stop it from you.
I wonder if he knows what the C4
is. It on left flat?
Sorry, yeah, top left flat.
He has no jump? Yeah.
That's rough.
Yep. Big confirm here. Oh, took almost 80 from that. This is where Too Scary. That could have been it. Oh, he sticked. Careful. Careful.
I think he used focus.
That's good. He used focus and he said, no, I'm going to stay on the ground. That's up tilt.
Yeah. Oh.
That's really bad that Sucky threw that game. He was up two whole stocks and Too Scary was at 70%.
It's such a snowball.
It really is. Just like snakes, damage output.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's like the same thing we were talking about with Pit Ryu. Like, Ryu doesn't get much off of camping, even if Fireball is like, you know, decent at just leveling you out.
Yeah.
So I can actually switch colors. I've never seen that. I've never seen this switch to the black and yellow.
Power no. I notice he's waiting for grenades a lot more this round, which is good.
I don't get why Chucky didn't come out there. They're always coming in. I mean, any damage is good damage. And you get it for free. As long as you like.
I love pummeling people, but I get so pissed off when people pummel me.
Yeah. I just mash and hope that they overdo it by like one.
Yeah.
Because then you're avoiding like a ledge trap, a kill.
Totally.
For some characters. Or like a shit. K-Roo. I feel there's like 20.
This is ridiculous.
Does 20 and it's actually the
whole thing. Oh my god!
Used the Tatsu invincibility to just go through C4, and it was after C4 hit Too Scary. So just insane damage, killed super early. Fucking exploded. Would have been crazy. That's what I would have heard, because I would never play Too Scary without the switch.
Oh.
You need to hear C4.
Yeah. Oh.
Back air.
Mushroom?
No. Oh, he wanted to.
C4 is completely. Yeah. Get the headphones on.
Wow, sent him backwards. The weird Tatsu hitbox actually worked out. Let's go, Sucky. Okay.
I was pretty sure Sucky was gonna like. Because personally, from my experience, if I got reverse two stock like that last game, my mental would be fucking awful. I would not win the next game. So it was really cool that Sucky can calm himself down. I noticed a lot of adaptions too. Is he still rocking the black Ryu?
Nope. Might have been a misinput because it's the next one over.
Probably.
I've like never seen him.
I don't know, maybe he should have stayed there.
Maybe. Hey, that was a two stock and Sucky was below 50. Alt switching is a real thing. For sure. Except for Sephiroth. I do not alt switch like that. I never do the shirtless
one. There's like no point.
I never do anything except green. Except for Mario, I have two, so yeah, I switch. I'm a super sports player. Really good avoidance of C4.
Oh!
That was terrible DI. He almost died at like 80. Snake almost died.
Uh-oh.
It's really free.
Yeah.
like, if you don't get a hitbox that trades with Nikita, you're taking 30.
Does the Ryu's up, you have like a bunch of hitbox above it, or is it mainly just like this?
It's got a, I mean, it's like a big hitbox and then a little one above.
I see.
So the big one could trade with Nikita. No, maybe not though, because it's a lot weaker.
Yeah.
You need like a strong hit. Yeah, that's also really fucking broken in this matchup. Snake can just crouch under Ryu's main neutral tool.
Oh my god, he got C4.
That was a terrible, yeah. That focus was rough because you just lost the stock for focusing and you weren't even going to hit him at all. You would have to jump.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
He might not have died, but that would have been a terrible position for Snake because you either have to go all the way up.
Mm-hmm.
It's like he can just read what you're doing after, or he had to go low, which is terrible. This is set point though. Too scary with like a decent lead, not too bad though. It's like he needs a kill.
Oh, that should be
there
it.
There it is, yep. Yeah, you take that grenade damage.
Mm-hmm. Very minuscule.
Anything for the kill. That's something that's very overlooked for Snake though, is that when he just throws the grenade hard at you, that damage piles up. Like the 2% every time he hits you with it, it piles up.
Uh-oh.
He needs the invincibility. That's what I said. If the hitbox is not good enough.
Okay.
Wait, he went high? Hold. This is where sucking.
It's okay.
I don't think he expected down tilt to hit, or else he would have got like a couple more and then a fireball. Okay.
Oh, that was good.
That was good, but since Too Scary Cypher, fireball was not very Cypher. That's it. Nothing.
Close, good games.
Okay, now we can switch it to.
I love grenades!